Night Times is a production of KTCA, Channel 2. Live from the Twin Cities, this is Nighttime's Variety with Michelle Barber.
Hello and welcome. Tonight's show is sure to be one of the highlights of this season. We are breaking away from our usual format to present an entire half hour of music with an extraordinarily talented and gifted performer, Claudia Schmidt. When asked what it is about Claudia that makes her so special, I was a little hard-pressed for an answer. It's partly her singing voice. A lot of it is her writing abilities, both in music and in storytelling. And it's also something else. It's a spirit and a charisma that can bring together a room full of strangers and turn them into a gathering of friends. Please welcome Claudia Schmidt.
Thank you. What an indescribable pleasure. Well, as we're all gathered here tonight in this homey little studio, I felt compelled to maybe sing about that very thing as we all crowd into your TV rooms out there, to sing about the comings and the goings and the stayings of the home, the first home, the last home, and all the ones in between. And the first few things I wanted to do were a series of songs and poems, one my own, one a song by Bill Withers, and a couple of poems that were written by some old folks in North Carolina. It's out of a book that I read not too long ago called Old Age Ain't for Sissies. I stayed with my husband almost 50 years. We raised 12 head of children. They worked me pretty hard. Well, I thank the Lord for him now. I wouldn't take nothing for him now. But I would have sold him for a penny then. I spent about 8 years of my childhood in a big old house in a small town in Michigan. There was a staircase in that house. I spent a lot of time on and around. And when the house burned down several years after I moved out, that stairway seemed to live on and find its way into this next song. Creaking and groaning, sometimes almost moaning, carrying us all up and down. Hands and knees, won't you stand up, please? Hang on tight so you don't fall down. Wooden skin is worn from wear. Bruised and scarred most everywhere. But the years are flowing and my steps are slowing. But I still got a few trips on these stairs. Well, sometimes I take them on my feet and sometimes I take them on my seat, and once or twice I tried it upside down. Tumbling, bumbling, pell-mell, in arms all in a whirl, everyone come running at the sound. Then Daddy'd carry me to Betty by, carry me away and toward the sky. Carry me up and down more times than I can count. Gonna carry me to heaven when I die. Up on the landing, small, but I was standing, making faces at the moon and wailing. Up and down in anger, up and down in song. Over my wooden friends I'd go sailing. They tell the house what I am blue. They tell when I don't want them to.
it's up and down those stairs. Till it stares up and down as my shoulders surely rise above the railing. Wooden skin is worn from wear, bruised and scarred most everywhere. The years are flowing and my steps are slowing, but I still got a few trips on these stairs. Well, the years flow past and the time comes at last to find the life that's waiting just for me. Climbing and falling, walking down slow, and life turns stones under which I long to see. The house calls out for a family. Fill it up just like some big oak tree. My children look a lot like me, my grandkids a little less, and the stairs they tell their daily tales to me. I sleep downstairs 'cause it's cold now. My kids say it's 'cause I'm old now. Well, that's true, but it's not the only reason. My wooden messengers stand as they always have, carrying young to old through the growing season. Now me, I've been done growing for a long, long time, except for all these things going through my mind. But someday, if I have a mind and my kids will help me make the climb, I'll wail at the moon again if I find it pleasing. 'Cause I ain't coming down once I go back up. Our wooden skin is worn from wear, bruised and scarred most everywhere. The years are flowing and my steps are slowing, but I still got a few trips on these stairs. Ooh, ooh,
lady, not me. But to be sure, I can't see as well as I did, but I manage. I can't climb a mountain, but I can still walk a couple of miles. I can't remember people's names very well, but neither can lots of younger folks. I can still rake the yard and push the wheelbarrow. I can still bake a cake and enjoy eating it. And I do enjoy life and living. Sweet little old lady, not me. Now Grandma's hands clapped in church on Sunday morning, and Grandma's hands played the tambourine so well, and Grandma's hands used to issue out a warning. She'd say, Claudia Jane, don't you run so fast. You might fall on a piece of glass. Might be snakes there in the grass. Well, Grandma's hands, and it's Grandma's hands, soothed a local unwed mother, and Grandma's hands used to ache sometimes and swell, and Grandma's hands used to lift her face and tell her. She'd say, honey, Grandma understands just how much you love that man. Put your life in Jesus' hands. And it's Grandma's hands, sing it with me. Grandma's hands, Grandma's hands used to hand me a piece of candy, and Grandma's hands pick me up each time fall in Grandma's hands. Ooh, they really come in handy. She'd say, daughter, don't you whip that child. What you gonna spank her for? She didn't drop no apple core, but I don't have my granny's hands no more. When I get to heaven, gonna look for Grandma's hands. And it's Grandma's hands. Grandma's reaching out. Grandma's hands. And Grandma's hands used to hand me a piece of candy. And Grandma's hands would pick me up each time I fall in Grandma's hands. Ooh, they really come in handy. She'd say, Mary Jane, don't you whip that child. What you gonna spank her for? She didn't drop no apple core, but I don't have my granny's hands no more. When I get to heaven, gonna look for Grandma's hands. Thank you. This last few days is the coldest weather I've ever been in. It's truly tested my love of winter. And I would like to offer these somewhat miraculous words written by a poet in Wisconsin named Charles Brower on that subject. The snow-dwarfed little house guarded by burdened junipers is a black silhouette in the setting crystalline moonlight. Except for frost-edged squares of furnace-warmed yellow. Out into minus 28 knife blades, a stiff penguin shape waddles with quick, squeaky footsteps to a cold, hard car shape where before long a reluctant white genie rises from the tailpipe and the penguin, having leaned heavily on birthrights to miracles, goes off to work. Thank you. This instrument that's sitting in front of me now was invented in Michigan in the 1940s. It is called, I'm not kidding, the Deluxe Pianolin, and is played with a combination of bowing and strumming. It was sold door to door, as were the other instruments invented by this father and son team, in hopes that families would buy them and play them in their homes, gather around them on a wintry night like tonight, and play the songs of the day on them. Now, this song is one I wrote a while back, which could be considered a song of the day. We'll take that same winter's morning I just sang about and head on to a little later in the day. And this is a little introspective piece called Afternoon on a Woodpile.
Thank you.
here I am magically with the Appalachian Mountain dulcimer on my lap. And the song I'd like to do for you at this point comes from, well, I guess it fits in with the theme I've been talking about. Earlier, I was singing songs about growing up and growing old in the same house. As we know, that doesn't happen to most of us now. We grow up and we go off all over the place, coast to coast, sometimes all over the world. And home takes on a lot of different meanings than it used to. We sometimes have a lot in the course of our lives. And this is a song that can be for any sort of reunion. Anytime home has any importance in your life, this is definitely a song about reunions.
My heart says stop, my heart says go. I see the road and I seem to know just what to do. I'm coming home to you. 2,000 miles of doubt and pain, and shall I travel it again? 2,000 times I think of you, I hear such music in your name. My heart says stop, my heart says go. I see the road and I seem to know just what to do. I'm coming home to you. I climb the trees and wade the streams and heal, yet still I yearn, it seems. My arms reach out as if to you, the lovely birch trees nod and gleam. My heart says stop, my heart says go. I see the road and I seem to know just what to do. I'm coming home to you. All the woods they shelter and they snare, the bird wings rustle through the air. Well, they fly off like I flew from you, but soon return to nestle there. My heart says stop, my heart says go. I see the road and I seem to know just what to do. I'm coming home to you. I climb as high as I can go upon these rocks, the woods below. And at the top I'm free from you, till I recall your face and know. My heart says stop, my heart says go. I see the road and I seem to know just what to do. I'm coming home to you. I know that I can live alone out in this place and feel at home. I think I'd like to live with you. My love is yours, although I've roamed. My heart says stop, my heart says go. I see the road and I seem to know just what to do. I'm coming home to you. My heart says stop, my heart says go. I see the road and I seem to know just what to do. I'm coming home to you. I'm coming home to you. I'm coming home to you.
Wait, if you're about to go off to your refrigerators, you might be interested in this next song. This is a timely occasion to sing it. Winter nights have been some of the worst or the best times, depending on your perspective, experiencing of what I've come to call the nervous eats syndrome. And I sort of wrote a lament about this a while back so that we could all share in it, those of us who have it and those who don't. And I'd like to enlist your aid in it. I sing a line and you come in with a kind of visceral vamp to the tune of boom. Let's try on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Boom. At the end of each line in the verse, and then the chorus is, I got the nervous eats, and you answer, I got the nervous eats. And I say, I got the nervous eats, and you say, I got the nervous eats. And I sing another line and we go on into verse 2. And feel free to wave your arms, everybody. Burn up more calories that way. This is the nervous eats wail. I went to the kitchen in the middle of the night, stubbed my toe about 5 times, I was getting uptight. Opened the refrigerator, smiled inside. When I saw that it was empty, Lord, I cried and cried. I got the nervous eats.
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 Oh, Lord, I got to chew or I'll just plain lose my mind. I bought myself some groceries enough to last for a week. I put them all away and then I started feeling weak. I tried to turn them off, but they just turned me on. In 2 days, everybody of them groceries was gone. I got the nervous ease. Oh, I got the nervous ease. And Lord, I'm eating every single morsel that I can find. My bills are piling up and my money's down. Baby took my love and left this town. I live here alone, got nothing much to do except chew and chew. I got the nervous ease.
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 I got to eat a gobble of everything that I can find. I used to be so skinny when things were fine. Ate 2 meals a day and I drank a little wine. But since things got heavy, I've been eating quite a lot. My stomach is stretching, but my clothes are not. I got the nervous ease. I got the nervous ease. Yes, yes, I got to chew or I'll just plain lose my mind. Oh, one more time, I got the nervous ease.
I got the nervous
ease. Oh, Lord, I got to chew or I'll just plain lose my mind. Thank you. A song that I wrote a while back for all the times between those reunions. This is the hour before which I leave here. This is the time, please lend me an ear. What I take with me's more precious than jewels, some of your worries and all of your cheer. Ah, there are some lessons which I need to learn. I flaunted and mocked them, and now it's my turn. I'm wanting to go, yet I'd be a fool to say I won't think of you often and yearn. This is the hour before which I leave here. This is the time, please lend me an ear. What I take with me is more precious than jewels, some of your worries and all of your cheers. Now I'm not a woman who can leave in the night. I need arms to break from when they're holding me tight, and eyes that are grasping and tears that are tools to dim all the parting till we're both out of sight. This is the hour before which I leave here. This is the time, please lend me an ear. What I take with me is more precious than jewels, some of your worries and all of your cheers. Well, it's pretty and sad that the ties to one place can be forces that move us to the farewell embrace. If fate is the master, we are but blind fools. I will grope in the darkness for the light of your face. This is the hour before which I leave here. This is the time, please lend me an ear. What I take with me is more precious than jewels, some of your worries and all of your cheers. And if ever a joyous reunion can be, let us share what we've gained and lost in between. We'll find that the years, both kindly and cruel, have failed to put distance between you and me. This is the hour before which I leave here. This is the time, please lend me an ear. What I take with me is more precious than jewels, some of your worries and all of your cheers.
is the hour, this is the time. Please lend me an ear. What I take with me is more precious than jewels. Some of your worries and all of your cheers. Some of your worries and all of your cheers.
Before Claudia comes back to do her final number, by the way, what did I tell you? Isn't she a gem? She's terrific, Claudia Schmidt. Thank you. She is going to be doing one more number for us tonight. I just want to tell you about next week's show. We have a jazz pop group called Samoa, who are excellent musicians, all of them. Speaking of excellent musicians, we also have Tony and Michael Hauser, who play terrific flamenco guitar, and they will be on next week. 2 weeks from tonight, we have the calypso and reggae sound of Shangoya, along with Greg Brown and Prudence Johnson, who will be doing some vocal duets. And Claudia, please. I am supposed to make a closing comment, and I can't think of a thing because you're wonderful. It was most heartwarming and housewarming, homewarming half hour I've ever spent, so thank you. And here's the microphone. Thanks a lot.
I know what to do with it.
Okay, take it away. Thanks.
Well, let's do one more song here. This is a song that a good friend of mine from Michigan named Sally Rogers wrote. It's a song about cycles of life, and I would like to quickly mention a quote I heard that goes so well with this song. It was made by an old codger down south who was teaching a woman to clog dance. And in the middle of a fierce clog, he broke out into his philosophy of life, which was live and learn, die and forget it all. This is the chorus. Clouds to the north, clouds to the south, wind and rain to the east and the west, but babies are born in a circle of the sun on their birthing day. Babies are born in a circle of the sun on their birthing day. Clouds to the north, clouds to the south, wind and rain to the east and the west, but babies are born in a circle of the sun on their birthing day. And children take their first step in a circle of the sun on their walking day. Children take their first step in a circle of the sun on their walking day. Clouds to the north, clouds to the south, wind and rain to the east and the west, but children take their first step in a circle of the sun on their walking day. And children speak their first word in a circle of the sun on their talking day. Children speak their first word in a circle of the sun on their talking day. Clouds to the north, clouds to the south.
Night Times is a production of KTCA Channel 2.